The three laws become an implicit aspect of numerous science fiction theories, utilizing principles akin to the three laws is simply common sense. But today, not everybody believes that the three laws are sufficient for robots of the future. It's simply common sense. A robot must not injure a human being or, through inaction, allow a human being to come to harm. Except where such orders would conflict with the first law, a robot must protect its own existence as long as such protection does not conflict with the first or the second law. As long as such protection does not conflict with the first or the second law.